put the hollow plug into the mold cavity and insert the core tube with hydraulic clamping. Release agent. Mix the raw materials and stir for 3 minutes, then open the discharge valve and pour the mixed mud into the hopper. Open the hopper valve, pour the slurry and place upper pressure belt. The mold trolley opens the mold hydraulically and then pulls out the whole plate. Intake rotor over stacking. Natural care.